challenge begins! Challenge failed!
Is it okay if I cue us into practice battlegrounds as we go? If it pops, basically, even if we die, we get a whole bunch of prestige. I've been trying to do this for several weeks. It's just hardly anyone seems to be doing it. Nice. Whatever. That's cool. Crimson Badlands probably is better for two folks. The Frozen Waste is easy enough where I think we'd be bored otherwise, so. Unless you want to get into the Lightspire stuff, that'd be kind of cool. Yeah, we could work on those too.
I'm here to make a deal.
Okay, I can go fast. Well, they're all level 50 folks, so we kill them. There's a chance good stuff might drop randomly. I had one skill point drop once, a long time ago. Oh, the Scarhide? Alright, right behind you. Did the rock climber challenge to get up to that second beacon thing? Best challenge in the game. Go up and get gold. Yeah, and literally you just go up like, 5 seconds of rock and that's it. Thank you.
Double kill.
What path are you?
Double kill.
Alright, I'm a settler. I've got some random crap to pick up.
Kill.
Done. Yeah, they did tone them down with the last patch. They used to be like way, way too much health. No, actually, it's just this mount. I was really lucky with the boombox and got the Luminous Echo Bar. Okay, Pale Husk.
Challenge begins!
Can you see me on your mini map? I'm right ahead of you. Oh, they must not count for each other. Yeah, I usually pick those up later.
Double kill.
I should go do the router. Don't forget to get the quest if you don't already have it. Of course, you said you were about half done anyway, so he's probably. Just run through.
Challenge failed.
Yeah, that's the one part about Crimson Badlands I still don't like. Can't tell. I don't quite understood. Some of these quests will team up and you'll get double credit, otherwise it's just one-off, like you're not even in a group.
What news? Sand travels, exile.
Oh, Agrigor is up in a couple of minutes. I've never not seen enough. We could probably even two man if we had to.
Reckon you impressed me, but good.
No, I'm not near him. I'm gonna see if I can. I'm gonna head over and I'm gonna grab the crest and see if we can kill Agrigor real quick. That might move things along faster. Sweet. See if I can get the quest first to kill the shards. Yeah, let's see if I can get there quick. Got it. I'm trying. Oh, where is it? There we go. Sweet. Go. That was good timing. Well, I got 10% for the collect dusty chips. Well, this is a quest you already finished. Oh, here, hang on 1 second. Sweet.
worked out well.
Double kill. Triple kill.
One more.
Kill.
I queued the challenge. I'm gonna grab a couple more of these just for the item. Yeah. 84%. There we go. Okay, burn the tower.
Help me out here. You're going to do great.
Got the ration drop.
Challenge failed.
Oh, great. A PvP Dominion just got me.
Where? Why were you flagged?
I shouldn't be flagged. What the heck?
I have no idea where your body is.
Yeah, I just rezzed. I'm gonna make sure my flag is turned off. Yeah, it's off. That was weird.
Was it a Chua medic?
Yeah.
Right here.
Yeah, I just finished the ration drop thing. And basically, he got in the way of me, and I hit him, but it shouldn't, because I'm not flagged, I shouldn't have done anything. Okay, one more tower, we'll get out of here.
I'm following him around, so if you want to come kill him with me.
I don't know if I can. I'll give it a shot.
Yeah, we'll probably, yeah, probably both die. But why not?
Well, why not?
Yeah, screw the Trua. There he is.
Yeah, I'm just waiting to attack something.
Jeez, he's fast, too. Let's go to shot.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Where'd he go?
He's killing me. And I'm dead.
Holy crap. Yeah, I think he's geared for a little bit of PvP.
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
Cool. I've noticed in the last few days, even though we're not flagged as PvP, if you accidentally hit someone who is, all of a sudden you're in combat. Heroic death, but you have to stay
dead first. I manually flag, so I'm flagged for another 4 minutes.
Okay, now I got the spider stuff.
Let's hope we don't bump into him on the way while I'm flagged.
Flag.
Oh, Zesty's out here. Never remember this happening before. Okay, he's running away. Is Zesty gonna run? Okay, there we go.
Well, A, he's a medic, and B, he's geared. The medic part alone is hard enough.
Yeah. Double fail.
Oh good, it looks like Zesty's right where we are.
Great. Power through this. Okay, Toxic Empress.
Oh, she spawned in a convenient spot, didn't she?
Heck yeah. God dang it.
What news do you bring? Don't be a stranger.
How do we not have to fight that guy?
I don't know how you keep getting flagged. Do you know how to read what the enemy's saying?
He says, I'm trying to turn off my flag, I swear.
Yeah. The report spam.
heals me like 10 golden repairs.
All the eggs are done. Challenge and the begin. Spiders are just about done, too.
Yeah, if you team up, this goes nice and fast. Plus, you're getting renowned for the guild.
Double kill.
Everything going well? You'll always have
I'll
a friend
do the
in
challenge.
Me.
Yeah, on it.
Double kill. Triple kill.
You getting credit while I'm picking them up? Is this a group challenge or is it just solo?
I think it's solo. I'm at 66% now.
Double kill.
I'm only at 50.
Double kill.
Yeah, I try and pop the challenges I go if it's stuff I'm doing anyway.
Mind me, I'll just ninja this box for you, Zesty.
Double kill. Bronze level awarded.
I'm good. I got bronze. That's all I care about.
Yeah, I think we're done here.
You know, I haven't explored this whole map.
Challenge complete.
Oh.
I'm gonna go do that, just because I don't know what else is here. Oh, it's Dominion area, that's why. They're supposed to be fixing the PvP matchmaking.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, we've been queued this whole time and nothing's popped.
Yeah.
I'm here to make a deal.
Wonder if I can kill the spell slinger.
I'm here to make a deal.
I think I'm gonna take a little break for a little bit, get some food.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do the same. Get cleaned up and ready for the rest of the day.
I have to cook stuff using my broiler because my oven's broken.
Oh, dang.
Yeah, so I have to sit there and babysit it while I'm cooking because I, you know, basically live off of frozen pizza, so.
Well, the cheese will be really well done.
What I do is I usually leave it on broil for like 20 minutes, and then put the pizza in, turn the broiler off, and I turn the oven on. And the oven light is off when the burner's off. So I just wait for the oven light to come on, then I turn the broiler on for like 5 minutes, turn it off. And I have a pan on the rack above to keep it from... radiating the heat directly onto the pizza.
Okay. So you're saying you've done this a few times before.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did, I baked a scratch loaf of bread yesterday, and I don't know, my oven is just wonderful. I don't know. Don't have any special women in my life, but my oven treats me well.
I think what's wrong with mine is the safety valve, because the igniter works. But it doesn't get any gas.
It shouldn't be too expensive to fix.
No, it probably isn't. I don't feel like doing it because it's the landlord's oven, not mine.
Oh, gotcha. I'll just get him in the headlock and tell him what's what.
Yeah, I'm just a little bit lazy, so I'll get around to it. Actually, what I've been thinking about doing is buying one of the, they're kind of like toaster ovens, but they're big enough for, like, a pizza, and they work, they work basically like an oven, but pure electric.
Those would probably be cheaper, too. Yeah, those would be good for, like, toaster strudels, too.
Yeah, because that's the other thing is, like, I don't have anything to make anything else in. That has more uses than the full-blown oven.
Gold level awarded!
prices for practically nothing.
Okay, I'll catch up with you later.
Enjoy. I'll be on later. I was gonna level with Fall Down at some point today whenever he gets on. If you got a tune around like 40, 48 or so.
Cool. Yeah, supposedly my friend from out of town will be stopping by later today, but I don't know when or how or if he'll make it. But otherwise, I'll be around later for the rest of the day or for just a couple minutes. So we'll see how it plays out.
Ooh, I just found Forge Master's Aegis on the Elder Gem vendor, and I can buy it thanks to that daily run.
Huh, not familiar with that one.
8820 shield capacity, which is plus 700 for me. 73 finesse, which is good for me because it's my assault power. 65 moxie. 43 grit. I lose strike through, but I gain a rune slot. And then I only lose a 11 assault power, but that's because I've got 12 assault power and runes alone, so. Huge upgrade. And it should help my survivability, too.
Yeah, I'll have to look at the shields again there. I had a Berserker Aegis for a long time, and then I got the one that drops in Crime Lords, which has, like, extra brutality, which is my main stat, so. I'll have to look at the Elder Gem again. Maybe I missed one.
I've got the, I have the Berserkers right now. I don't know why it's saying I'm gonna have an assault power loss, though. Because I gain... Alright, so the Berserker's Aegis has, 42 flat assault power. Oh, but, yeah, no. And this one has 44.5 off of finesse, plus it'll get me a milestone, which will give me more. And then when I rune it...
Do you have an icon... What is it called? Item preview improved?
No, I have e-tooltip.
Okay, yeah, that's the one. Yeah, that should tell you what you need. Yeah, sometimes the rune, it doesn't quite calculate that right.
That's alright.
Challenge begins!
Okay, I'm AFK.
Alright, man. I'll see you later.
User left your channel.
Challenge failed!